will he be quite so dominant in this event after that performance by Bibby? But it's a great start.
An incredibly fast competitor, Kieliszkowski, and this is extraordinary. It is all about grip, this.
Absolutely. But of course, you need quick feet as well, because the grip will go on anybody, and it's all about time. If you go too quick, though, Danny, you can clip your knee and go down. That's one thing you have to watch out for.
Very difficult to start again once he's stopped. Kieliszkowski pulling ahead of Terry Hollands here. Got across the line, does so convincingly. Hollands right behind him. And really, really, I mean, that's very impressive. Under 20 seconds, twice as fast as Mark Felix.
Unbelievable, really. Goodness me. Twice as fast as Mark Felix. Extraordinary. Speed against experience here. Oh, my goodness me. Just one motioning it.
Again, he is just so fast, Kieliszkowski.
What he's good at, he's just unbelievably good at. His weaknesses like deadlift and it didn't used to be log. If he can work on those, he's a threat for World's Strongest Man.
Well, look at this. He's trashed the 57.75 he had to beat. Managed it in just over 24 seconds. I think he's struggling.
I think he might have been bumped off the podium there. Kieliszkowski's brilliant at this, Danny. Seen a bit of training that he's done on the internet, and he's extraordinary. He might be taller, even quite a bit taller than Stolman, but look at this, two already.
Look at that.
And what was the pace? One every 5 seconds? Well, there's four in under 15.
Well, Shevlyakov slowing slightly. No sign of that from Kieliszkowski.
He's not using his legs, Shevlyakov. Not properly anyway. He's trying to lean back and bench press it up a bit.
12 to beat, courtesy of Stoltman. 30 seconds to go. Kieliszkowski doing very well.
Does that one look just as easy as the first? And ooh, the 10th one, a little stutter forward. He's got to hold it up there.
Well, he's got 11, and he's got time.
Didn't get that one, Danny. He never quite locked out and held it up there.
Well, he's got it now. Still 10 seconds to go. Shevlyakov on 6. Can Kieliszkowski manage 13?
Heavy breathing.
He's got it. Well, look at that. As soon as Stoltman set it, Kieliszkowski took it away. Shevlyakov, 6 reps. But the might, the speed, the explosive power of Kieliszkowski means that with 13 reps, he takes it.
I like it. Shevlyakov demanding he gets some applause there. He's such a modest fella, Kieliszkowski. Exactly, waste a lot of time laughing and joking. He's really down to business, Kieliszkowski.
Look at the speed.
Outrageous. Goodness me, it was like a bullet start, 1 foot forward. 8 seconds at the turn, we haven't seen that yet.
Well, if he could just maintain that, maintain the balance and the focus, which he...
Boah.
That's all he does, isn't it? Look at that. Oh!
Oh, my goodness, the cameraman.
But what speed from Kieliszkowski.
This event, I never lose this event. It's my best from best.
Do you think you're the fastest strongman in the world?
In this event, yes.
On then to Kieliszkowski, and fares again, the smallest man in this competition.
That can be of help. You don't have as far to go, that's for sure. Now, Kieliszkowski, yes. Look at that technique. Really slick, look at this. Bang.
Fair struggling to use his knee, first of all. He just couldn't lock out above the shoulder. Unsteady.
That's the difficulty, you see, because you can't get a proper grip on it. It's very hard to balance if your hand isn't right in the center as it gets driven up.
Meanwhile, Kieliszkowski manages 5.
He's got some big old mitts on him, Kieliszkowski. He seems to balance it beautifully at the top. Tell you what, that 8 reps could well get equaled, maybe beaten here by the pole on the right.
15 seconds left to go. He'll have to be fast. Well, but maybe Maybe he will be. That's eight, just over 5 seconds. He's done it. Nine reps, he blasts past Novikov. He wants more as well. Ah, doesn't get it. Wanted more, Colin.
I mean, there was no need. He's won the event. Last pair. Kieliszkowski trained so hard and it paid off tonight. Oh, he must be thrilled with that.
Have to put in a good stone run here to fend off the likes of Novikov. But Ben Brunning, in with a shout.
He is, absolutely. This is it. It's all down to this final pair then as to how things will happen. No, Kieliszkowski, he's flying out the blocks.
Ben Brunning really, you say in with a shout, in with a shout of a place on the podium, but look how fast Kieliszkowski is.
28.8 was Stoltman's time.
Well, he hasn't done that, but 21.15 seconds.
Extraordinary. Kieliszkowski, I'm sure, has done enough with that performance.
During the competition now, didn't do the deadlifts, lots to make up for. Sabatinov, the Bulgarian record holder. He's lifted more than his Polish rival, but does he have the fitness for the reps, Colin?
Well, that's a good question. We know he's great for one rep, good power there off his chest. He's a lot shorter, it should be easier. I mean, Kieliszkowski's he's really quite a rangy man, long-armed. He shouldn't be such a good log presser.
He is one to watch, isn't he, Kieliszkowski? Sabatinov getting into a little bit of trouble there. Going to have to reset. But this guy just not stopping. Four reps already, way ahead.
Well, this will be interesting. Six or seven reps at this weight, I think it'll be the winner. Bjornsson, he's a good log presser to follow, of course. But Dimitar struggling on three.
Like I say, this is the heaviest this has ever been for reps.
Do you know what? It's the thickness. These wooden logs are so thick, about 13 inches wide. Makes it very hard to get it off your chest.
Is he beaten?
About another 10 seconds if he's going to do it. He's out of breath. Sabatinov's finished, I think. Kieliszkowski might sneak another.
Can he do it? Eight.
He just got that. He did. That was a good call from the referee. Some good reactions from the men. There's Radzikowski walking off. One of the great pressers of all time has been doing some coaching with this young man. And it's paid off. Eight reps.
Liss is looking to get a very fast start there, and does. Both men do, in fact.
Wow, that was slow. Talk about one motion. It's like a bicep curl.
Just placing them down.
And again.
Well, this is a very fast time. 5 in 16.09 seconds. Well, he takes it. Kieliszkowski wins the World Tour Finals. Lissis, a great time, 18.73. But Lissis acknowledging the victor. Kieliszkowski, of course, in first. Lissis second.
Yes, that's right. But look at this. The power on the final stone.
Himself so explosive earlier on up against Kieliszkowski, always smiling, always happy, always delighted.
It's always looks mildly terrified. It's amazing. He's so good at every event. Well, will he be quite so dominant in this event after that performance by Bibby? But it's a great start.
An incredibly fast competitor, Kieliszkowski, and this is extraordinary. Oh well, look, I think now we have a world record.
That was about 10 seconds, I think. He smoked it by a second.
Oh. Well, that was an incredible performance. Surely we will see a smile.
He's a machine.
Well, Magnus Ver Magnussen confirming there is a world record, but what is the actual time?
10 seconds even.
10 seconds on the nose.
10 seconds.
Crushed it.
From Mateusz Kieliszkowski.
This guy's unbelievable. How about that? For focus, the strain, 1,000 pounds crushing him. Leg to leg, driving forward. He was almost up to a jog.
Hard working, hard train every time. I train very hard. I want to win. I compete to win. I compete to be best. Finally, I won, and it is best gift for my son and my wife, waiting for me in home.